gentlemen, just a reminder, the captain still does have the seatbelt sign on. However, when he does turn it off, you will be free to move about the cabin. Whilst you are seated, though, it is a requirement that your seatbelt does remain comfortably fastened, just in case we do come across any unexpected turbulence. Some information about this aircraft, we have three toilets on board. There is one at the front and two at the rear. The toilets on will be illuminated with the Red Cross when they are in use. Your flight attendant call bell and reading lamp located in the panel above your head, and your center climb button located in your armrest. In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a copy of our in-flight menu called a la carte. This lists all the drinks available for your purchase on our flight tonight. Surely the crew will be coming through the cabin to take your order, and wherever possible, there will be great help you can provide us with the correct change.